Well, hi there. Welcome back to KXAN News Today. The time, 8:13 this morning. You're taking a live look out there at some foggy skies, a bit of rain. Rich will have more on the forecast. Thanks for joining us again. I'm Alex Capriello. Several newspapers across the U.S. may have been victims of a foreign cyber attack. The LA Times said the attack appears to have originated from outside of the United States. Tribune Publishing said malware was detected on its servers on Friday. Workers were forced to create workarounds to get Saturday editions printed. Other impacted newspapers include the Baltimore Sun, the New York Times, the Wall Street Journal, and the South Florida Sun Sentinel. A new law in California is putting restrictions on pet shop owners and the animals they sell. It's aimed at cutting down on the use of puppy mills. Starting next week, dogs, cats, and rabbits can be purchased from pet stores only if they come from rescue groups or shelters. Animal advocates say the new law puts the welfare of pets over profit.
When they go into a pet store and they see this cute puppy or kitten for sale, they're not seeing what's behind that.
The Humane Society says puppy mills supply 99% of dogs to pet stores every year, and 1.5 million animals are euthanized from poor breeding. Similar crackdowns are being considered in parts of Minnesota and in Florida. The college football playoffs got underway last night. Everyone's still talking about one of the most amazing touchdowns you might ever see. It was a catch from Clemson. You saw it right there behind me in the second quarter. Clemson is up 16-3 over Notre Dame when quarterback Trevor Lawrence throws to the end zone. That ball gets deflected and whoop, right into the hands. 19-yard touchdown catch for T. Higgins. Take another look as Higgins stays with it and pulls it in with his left foot on the ground. Clemson went on to win this game 30-3 and advance to the next round. And the good news for many of you Longhorn fans out there, Alabama ending up beating OU 45-34 last night. Clemson is now set to face Bama in the college football championship next Monday. Two very, very solid games in the bowl season yesterday.
You got a choice in the Alabama-Clemson final?
I try not to put too much weight into it, but I guess I would say I don't really care for Alabama. I don't want to see them continue to win. So let's see what we can do there.
Interesting statistic real quick. Okay. During the Clemson-Notre Dame game, they were talking about how they normally have 15 cameras for a game.
Yeah.
Last night, for that game at least, they had 50.
No kidding.
To get as many views of instant replay as possible.
Unbelievable. That's a lot of cameras.
Yes, indeed it is. All right, let's talk about the weather now, because we've got some rain in the area and a couple